Today is the last day of October, and October is Down Syndrome Awareness Month. And I just want to say a couple words to the couples that have been pre-diagnosed with a Down Syndrome pregnancy. I can remember my wife and I getting the diagnosis, and we were just very scared. We were going into uncharted waters, and we felt alone, and the fear was immense. You know, if you Google Down Syndrome, it'll tell you exactly what you're going to be giving up. You're going to give up your normal family life. You're going to miss out on vacations, what have you. But it doesn't tell you what you gain. I'm going to tell you what Michael brings to my family. He brings a lot of virtues to my family that we will be forever grateful for him. The greatest one that he has given us, especially me, is a greater capacity to love. Not only him and my family, but others. He also reminds me that I cannot outdo God in generosity. You know, God will give you what you need when you need it. The graces will be overflowing. I'm just very grateful to have this little angel in my life. Through him, I see glimpses of heaven. And I have to remember that we're not of this world, we're just passing through it. So no matter what comes my way, no matter how big or how small, just do the best that I can. Do the right thing with love. And hopefully one day I can see what Michael sees and be with the Lord. But take care. God bless. Take heart. Do not be afraid. God loves you. Amen.
There was Jesus.